Previously on The Walking Dead.
No! You monsters!
Clem!
Fucking Garcias! You shook my goddamn guts out.
Conrad?
What? Ain't got the guts to kill another man?
No. You're not a man. You're nothing.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
We don't need your help.
I'm begging you!
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I knew I could count on you, brother.
They were our family, David. How could you?
Piece of shit! I'll give you family!
Strike one!
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Yeah, same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better. You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome. I watch you play all the time.
Not now, kid.
Don't disappoint your fans.
No, this is supposed to be quality family time.
I'm glad they kicked you out.
You were saying?
It can wait. I gotta focus on not embarrassing myself in front of a big baseball star. Right now, I've hit no balls. I know I can do better.
I think you mean former baseball star.
If you got people bugging you in public, you're a star.
Yeah, that part's pretty cool.
Must be nice.
Well, it's out of here. Holy cow!
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Son of a bitch!
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
Oh, wow. Sorry, David. Look, it's cool you're trying to cheer me up. Really.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction. See? We all have off days.
Come on, man. Don't start sucking on my account. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck!
You gotta shut up.
Stupid thing.
arms throbbing. Maybe it's time I said goodbye. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this. Oh my God, the crowd is going wild!
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face. I'm done.
David. David, what's wrong? Come back.
I came here to reconnect. Instead, you just want to show me up.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years.
Oh, take a breath. I'll hear you out, but this doesn't have to be an argument. I'm worried about you, man.
I can't be the star's older brother anymore. I gotta go where I can be my own man. My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
You know what? Yeah, do what you need to do. The army could be good for you.
I was expecting more of an argument. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
And Mom and Dad will worry themselves sick. You didn't see how stressed they got last time you deployed.
Life's hard for everybody, Javi. Except you. I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
We good?
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here. Buy you a beer.
Get in there.
I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. It's why I haven't shot you already. Thanks, I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you murdered Lonnie.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them...
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order.
Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place?
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
This is bad. What are we gonna do?
I killed Lonnie. Christ, how could he turn on me like that?
David, hey!
I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming, but I dropped the ball. Big time.
Joan lied. You couldn't have anticipated that. It was a sneak attack.
I'm glad you see that. You may be the only one. I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
You're still a hero to Gabe. There's still a lot you can teach him. This world needs all the heroes it can find.
That's my boy. Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive. No matter what.
You don't have to worry. They're safe for now. We have to get them out of town. Both of us.
You're right. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well. We've got to figure a way out of Richmond.
All of us?
All of us. This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
You never give up on anybody. And I'm not going to give up on you.
So glad to see you boys getting along.
Armed escort, you're that scared to face me?
Oh, David, I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
I won't be a problem if you let us go. In fact, I may even be friendly.
I'm sorry. I can't do that. But I like what you're trying to do. And people had concerns about me coming here after the way you murdered Lonnie, David. But I know what the real danger here is. And you need to hear about it.
We both know the real danger here is you.
I'm not sure what kind of person you imagine me to be, but it's not true. Those raids were unfortunate, but necessary. The real danger was another long winter.
I should have been told about this.
David, you remember how many friends we lost last year. I couldn't bear to see it happen again. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
Your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. You just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions in private. Bring him with us.
Screw this. Gotta get out of here. No time to rest. That pipe looks loose. That doesn't look very sturdy. Do those boards come loose? I'm not gonna get up there from this bench. Ugh, nothing useful here. Nope. Could squeeze through there. No one's out there. Locked. I'm not getting out through here. That's not gonna work. Thank you.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Gabe?
Where'd they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here. These bars are loose. Help me pry them off.
I can't do it. Can you help?
Nice work, Gabe. Now, give me a hand. What's all that noise?
It's a herd. They're outside the walls. This way. Come on. Kate didn't want to stay at Dad's house.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you. While they hide out.
Thank God for Eleanor. She's a lifesaver.
She saved Kate, and I'll never forget it. I was pretty scared.
Me too, buddy. Me too. We should probably keep moving. I can't believe you found me.
I looked everywhere.
Nice work. Thank you. They still got your dad, though.
He's gonna be okay. Right? I mean, these are his people. They're just arguing, aren't they? They wouldn't do anything to him.
He's negotiating with them now.
He'll work it out.
Let's just see what happens, okay? All clear. Come on.
Kate keeps pushing us to leave. You have to make her stay. We have to stay until Dad's free. We can't leave Dad here. Not after we found him again.
I can't make Kate do anything she doesn't want to do.
She's wrong about this. She'll see. Convince her.
Hold up.
Gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in this town. You shouldn't be a prisoner.
We'll fix it for us. When we get your dad back and our family back together.
Okay. That's Eleanor's place. We made it.
Great. Let's get in there.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
This wasn't so busy before. What are they up to?
Come on. Let's get inside.
think we should be a thing.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that. That way. Look, I just don't know. It's shown me that I'm good at helping people.
You still pissed at me?
Just shut up while I'm hugging you.
You know they don't want any of the rest of us like they want you. Would you be happy never seeing me again? So what about me?
I wouldn't go in there if I were you. They've escalated past their same old usual argument. Never heard it this bad. That's some rough shit right there. I'm gonna try to get some shut eye.
I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
Joan lied. She's trying to remove David from power.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David, but we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
There's too much unfinished business here.
Javi.
Sorry. We can't leave yet.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Oh. Holy shit.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
At least we're all still together.
Look, this isn't a glass half full situation.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
If we're really going to make it out of here, we have to be ready to shoot our way out, right?
Yeah, right. Good.
You two have fun with that.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Just follow your heart. That's all any of us have left anymore, right?
Thanks, man. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on!
Good luck.